Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video we will explore what is situational leadership theory. When it comes to delivering the best results, it is important that you remain flexible and adapt to changing environment and circumstances. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Situational leadership theory is a type of leadership that adapts the existing work environment and the needs of organization. The fundamental principle of the situational leadership model is that there is no single best style of leadership. Leaders must adapt their leadership style in order to meet the team's abilities and deliver the desired results. Effective leadership varies not only with the person or group that is being influenced, but also depends on the task, job, or function that needs to be accomplished. In situational leadership, there are generally four types of leaders. First, telling leaders. These leaders make decisions and communicate them to others. They create roles and objectives and expect others to accept them. Second, selling leaders. These leaders may create roles and objectives for others, but they are also open to suggestions and opinions. They sell their ideas to others to gain cooperation. Third, participating leaders. These leaders leave decisions to their followers. Although they may participate in a decision-making process, the ultimate choice is left to employees. Fourth, delegating leaders. These leaders are responsible for their teams, but provide minimum guidance to workers or help to solve problems. The right leadership style will depend on the person or group being led. Here are four types of people or groups. 1. Low competence, high commitment. 2. Some competence, low commitment. 3. High competence, variable commitment. 4. High competence and high commitment. In conclusion, situational leadership theory is all about flexibility and adaptability to deliver the best results. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what situational leadership theory is and how it functions. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.